I met you in the dark, you lit me up. You made me feel as though I wasn't off. We danced the night away, we drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest.
The star of tonight's show, if I could just start with a huge round of applause for how absolutely stunning my new wife looks this evening. And on days like today, people make sure there are lots of promises. And I'm not going to promise for you that we'll never argue. I'm not going to promise for you that we'll always agree. I'm not going to promise for you that I won't waste all of our money on overpriced restaurants and takeaways from tie-ups. But I will promise for you that I'll always love you. I'll always care for you. I'll always look after you. And I'll always do my best to make sure that you're happy. So thank you. Thank you for marrying me today. Thank you for making me the happiest man in London. I'm very proud to be able to call myself your husband. I love you very much, and I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives together.
When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I forget that I'm older. I want to dance with you right now. Oh, and you look as beautiful as ever, and I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow. I'm so in love with you, and I hope you know, darling, your love is more than worth its weight in gold. We've come so far, my dear, look how we've grown, and I want to stay with you until we're great old. Just say you won't let go, just say you won't let go.
I wish you to Patel. Take you, Gareth Philip Jenkins, to be my wedded husband.
I promise to care for you, remain true to you, be your best friend.
Share my hopes, thoughts and dreams with you, and love and respect you always.
I'm gonna love you till my lungs give out. I promise till death we part, like in our vows. So I wrote this song for you, now everybody knows that it's just you and me.